Get away from me, you weirdo. Alright, so I got the first generator.
It's past your bedtime. The children must be punished.
Come on, come on, come on!
Clean up, clean up!
Get away from me, you creep! Get away from me!
Clean up, clean up!
Get away from me, you creep! Wait. Gotcha.
Clean up, clean up.
Oh!
Clean up,
Go, 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 go! Ah! Alright, hold on, guys. Let me, let me retry that. Alright, guys. Yeah, you're getting a little frustrated, pal. Alright, so there's one. Cross through here, drop down, do the port generator. spin around, and there you go. That's how we do it, you guys. Died only once. So that's it's pretty good actually.
Rule breaker.
You break all the rules and you are getting tossed out.
Jump in. We need to get out of here now. They have found you. Go upstairs. And do not worry. They cannot find you while we are together.
Yeah, so keep an eye.
We are almost out of time. We need to get to a recharge station immediately. Every hour the power is diverted to the recharge stations. When that happens, the lights go out. And when that happens, the daycare attendant is free to roam the building. It will find you.
Okay, so we need to go and find a recharge station.
Is a fountain. A fountain is a decorative reservoir used for discharging water.
Not the fountain. You didn't see the dancing rabbit lady right in front of us?
No, I did not. There is no rabbit at the Mega Pizzaplex. Not anymore.
This is crazy. It's like the whole place is trying to get me.
I am not.
Why?
I do not know. I want to help you. Maybe they want to help you too.
I doubt it. For some reason, you're different.
Alright, guys, so
good news.
It's 1 o'clock.
It'll open in 5 hours.
Good news? 5 hours? I'm not gonna last 5 minutes!
Do not panic. If we get separated again, you can always call me on your fast watch. As long as I have power. And I am able to reach you. We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge. Gregory, I have identified 2 possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the 3rd floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Alright guys, so it's 1 o'clock right now. And that didn't take long, so... Alright, hold on, man. I have to reset it because now it's. Yeah, okay.
We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge. Gregory, I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Find the loading dock under the first floor. Okay, so we're going to the loading dock, you guys, this time instead of the other one, because the other one was a pain in the butt.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map.
Sure, I'll take the map. All right.
Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
All right, guys, hold on. Give me just a sec. So we need to go to the loading dock under the first floor. So we need to go to the first floor. Enter near salads and sides.
It looks like you do not have security clearance to access the kitchen. Find the open vent near the salad bar to bypass security.
Alrighty, oh no, alright guys, get ready for what's gonna come. That little booger. Slide down with purpose. Let's go. All right, guys. So let's recharge my flashlight. And then let's save at the helpy station. Okay, guys, here we go. Oh, I ran right into her. No. I ran right in the cheek, no. Alright, guys, that's two deaths right there for me. I'm gonna go this way this time. Okay, that's three. Wait, no, sorry guys, that's four. Sorry. That's four deaths for me right there. Because I died in the pool. Four deaths, man. This is humiliating.
Are you there? I'm trapped. Chica found me. There's only one security door.
How unfortunate.
All right, guys, let's go make pizza.
Looks like you can access the Fazbear online pizza delivery system through that console.
What? How is that supposed to help?
Chica loves pizza.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Mega Pizza Plex Quick Delivery Virtual Ordering System. Congratulations, you have qualified for a free Supreme upgrade. Additional charges may apply. Let's get started. Alright.
You are now in control of one of our highly qualified pizza-making staff bots. Follow the instructions on the left side of your screen to force the bot to make your perfect mouth-watering pizza.
Yum, delicious though. This dough needs some sauce.
Alright guys, we're gonna be making some pizza now.
It is now time for some cheese. Yeah. Let's get some delicious meat.
All right, guys.
How would you rate your experience so far?
Now it is time for the not meat stuff.
Let's get started.
Add not meat.
Time to bake. Another would be ideal.
Now let's put this baby in the oven, you guys. No, leave me alone, please. Oh, hi.
Pizza.
The pizza.
Your pizza has been delivered. How would you rate your
Okay, never again am I doing that. Sorry guys, but never again am I ever doing that again. I'm not doing that pizza thing again. All right. So mission right now, distract Chica and get to the loading dock right at the kitchen. So for right now, you guys, let's just gather this stuff right here. You got a Freddy magnet. And we got more personal data. Nuts. Yep. Yep. Should have known that was gonna happen. Alright, 5. If you guys can keep track on how many deaths I have, that would be awesome. That's 5 right now for me. Really? I should have went out through there. Level 3. Exit to the docks. Here we go.
I found the loading dock. There's nothing here. There are some big garage doors, but I don't see a way to get out.
Do you see a set of controls?
I think so. There's a funny locked box with a badge on it.
Those are the loading dock controls. Something is not right. Someone must have changed the permissions. You are going to need a much higher security level to get out that way. Come back to me right away.
Level 3. Do you guys know this place at the back of you guys' hand? Because if you guys do, that would be awesome. I'm still trying to get... No. This is, I'm trying to find the thing so I can go and find Freddy. Yeah, if you guys know this place at the back of your hand, please let me know in the comments. Because I have no clue on what I'm doing right now. Okay, I don't know what I'm doing right now. Wait. Oh, I thought there was an opening. Alright, so here's this. Exit the docks. Yeah, see, you can't do really much anything. Yeah, like this isn't sketchy at all. Grape, lemon, cherry. Thank you. Okay, so there's the compactor. I need to get back to Freddy as fast as possible.
Take a map.
Out of my way! Gotcha!
Okay.
Where am I? Look at all this stuff.
Freddy? Freddy, are you there?
4 hours, guys.
Bet you think you're real clever, Gregory. Yeah, I know your name. You're in big trouble. This is not the night to be wasting my time. So, you are going to wait right there in Lost and Found until your parents or the police arrive.
Are you having fun yet?
Are you having fun yet?
Shush, Vanny. God damn it.
You can't hide forever.
You think you're better than me? Sneak away, little coward.
Okay, my flashlight's good.
Freddy, are you okay?
There you are. I was so worried. I waited and waited for you. I missed the hour.
I don't get paid till next month, though. That's the problem.
I'm in charge, and have been trying to get down to parts and service. I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will. How do we get there?
Yep. That's,
are you lost?
Are you?
I didn't see her. That's, I don't know how many deaths, I lost track.